privilege I had simply because my family had the means to attend the old Royal College of William and Mary, and to recall the influence my teacher, Dr. William Small, has continued to have in my life. But rest assured, I never would have thought in the winter of 59 and 60, in another 10 years, I would be elected to my first public office.